Finally, for the older residents, a reminder of some familiar names from the past, which have now changed or gone completely. Wycherley's chemist became Mountain's chemist, but now it's a motor spares shop. George Frost's Butchers eventually became Select Windows. Simpson's Grocery is a florist's. And finally, Stubbins and Hope, the undertakers, is still there. Sadly, Stubbins is long since gone, but we're glad to say that there's always hope.